Because of my son, I came here, found you guys. A year ago, we joined the Corps.
Hoorah!
And then 2 days ago, they came and told me that he'd been killed. He's gonna be buried in Arlington. And I was wondering if you guys could come with me.
Come with me, Mary, through these
miles. I haven't seen these men in decades.
We were in the service together with your pastor.
They represent a dark period in my life.
Praise God!
That went down awfully quick.
Drink it for two now that you got old and boring.
I've come to you in search of something.
They sent him off to a godforsaken desert, and then they sent him back to me in this. Well, I'm taking Larry home.
I cannot legally release the Lance Corporal's body to anyone except a licensed mortician.
Or a clergyman. Isn't that so, Colonel?
Tomorrow we're gonna get him back. And then we're gonna take him home.
Keep wondering, Doc, what your kid would have wanted.
He was only 21. He wasn't thinking about dying.
Old man,
there are times that demand that even old men should become threats.
With all due respect, sir, you're cutting off your nose to spite your face.
Did you look at these faces? They've already been spited.
Oh, man, take a look at my life. I'm a lot like you. I need some.
You worry too much. That's why your hair went so gray.
You guys ready for an adventure?
Look in my eyes. Tell
them. Let's have some fun.
This is what we call a man with a drinking problem.
No, I got no problem. I got this master.